You can't marry that guy.
George, I'm going to. Why not?
Well, I don't know. I thought I'd be for it at first, but you just don't seem to match up.
Then the fool's with me.
Well, maybe so, but all the same, now you can't do it.
No?
No.
Come around about noon tomorrow. I mean today. Snob.
Say, what do you mean, snob?
You're the worst kind there is, an intellectual snob. You made up your mind awfully young, it seems to me.
Well, 30's about time to make up your mind. And I'm nothing of the sort, not Mr. Connor.
The time to make up your mind about people is never.